Hey, remember the boring boat bit from Resident Evil 7? Wouldn't it be fucking crazy? We're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Yep. It's the Chris Redfield approach. Can I eat that? No. Was this way. I'm so lost. I think this just leads us back, right? Yeah, it just leads us back. I'm expecting a boss fight of some kind here. Swamp man, ammo cache. How many of them have I got? 5. This is going to be a boss fight, I can feel it. So I've now played as Ethan, Clancy, Zoe, Chris, and Joe Baker, and they all move the same. Make sure we save it. Can't remember if I saved it or not. Let's boop it.
Das ist es. Endlich. Thank you.
now.
See.
That's a really cool idea. Utterly ruined by being in VR. I can't see a fucking thing. I've got jam all over my screen. Find some bugs. Have I got any bugs? Some bugs. Yeah, one grub wasn't enough. I didn't think it would be. Can I rip a bit off this? Injector with the thing in it, Jimmy.
Ich hab die Medizin.
This is more like the Bayou horror I was hoping for.
Did you hit? Hey! Lass meine Familie in Ruhe, Arschloch!
First person fighting with Jack was awful.
Yes, Alice, sometimes in the camp.
Reminded me of Space Hulk on the fucking PSX.
Mustafa on time.
How did you know? Aren't you like an expert swamp tracker? Spent his entire life in the bayou. Yeah, so just because you put Evie down doesn't mean the shit goes away, apparently. Could do with some sticks and some metal. Okay then, Crocodilia, where you at? Crawfish. in this house? Can I go in this house, in fact? Doesn't look like I can. I'm guessing this is the save point here. First person punching Jack looked really cool, was a cool idea, didn't work. Like a lot of stuff, like how all the guns are shit in this one. Or how we're suddenly down to fucking, what is that? Okay, there we go, that's better. Nothing else here, huh? Delicious crawfish. Fuck. Did I really just miss my one throw? I did, didn't I? Well, I guess we're dead. That thing's gonna kill me now. I got a gator there, and I got a gator here somewhere. I don't know where. Okay, I've got three. Gonna pop up here, aren't they? Nope. What the hell is a steak bar? I'm sorry, I'm not struggling with combat here, I'm struggling with what am I supposed to be doing. Fuck you, game. It's gonna pop up right in front of me now. Last time I got a steak bomb, this time I got nothing. Chem fluid again. everything in that fridge. Fluid. Of course. I do not like these gator sections at all. Sometimes you get a steak bomb, sometimes you get chem fluid. There's no point trying to open that refrigerator because you get one. There's two chem fluids in a row. Where's the steak bomb I got? Huh? Where'd that go? There's another steak bomb, so we can actually have a look at this now without Oh, that pissed me off, man. I died like 13 times to those gators. Can't say I'm impressed, to be honest. If I can get to there, that would be great. It's gonna be hard though. Especially getting back. We're gonna be essentially... I need to take a look at what side do I come up from. I come up from the other side. Okay. Get back. Yeah, you won't come up here, will you, friend? Eh? look at that. There's a big one in there. A vomity one. How do we use these?